my Poke people. This is Poke Lady K, and we are at my Poke retreat. Today we have a fantastic Arceus figure box that we get to open. And because it doesn't come with a ton of packs, I grabbed a couple extra. So, like, subscribe, and turn on notifications, and I will get this box open. Here we go, Poke people. This is the Arceus figure box. We have 4 booster packs and a bunch of other goodies. Let's get it open. The box is really cool. It has a very interesting texture on the outside. We get a promo card, and we get our little promo figure. Here's our pretty promo card, Arceus. Very nice, very nice.
Very nice.
And here we have our fancy little figure. Very, very nice.
This is very nice.
I think he gets to get added to my desk.
That's one of my pieces of flair.
Here are our 4 packs. We have Brilliant Stars, Chilling Rain, Brilliant Stars. Ooh, that was unexpected.
Cosmic
Eclipse. Very cool. That's definitely getting saved for last. We're gonna separate out the packs that we got from the figure collection box and my little extras, so we make sure that we see what had the better pull rates.
Extra, extra!
Brilliant Stars number 1.
Number 1.
We've got Energy, Marnie's Pride, Silliglyph, Freshwater, Staryu, Burmy, Riolu, Magmar, Bidimp, Reverse Druidigon. There you go. Come on, focus. There you go. And a non-holo Kling Kling.
Boo. Try again.
Brilliant Stars number 2. Energy. Alexio. Blunder Policy. Hachirisu. Hachirisu. Kibble. Weasel. Hadoucha. Electabuzz, Bidoof, the Floatzel that kept trying to peek out, and Haxorus. It was highly uneventful for a figure collection box. Just saying.
Mine was pretty uneventful.
Hopefully this will be a little bit of a redemption.
The Redeemer!
Ilia, Clara, Raleigh, Mask, Snorunt, Bounsweet, Kubfu, Inkay, Reverse Holo Slurpuff. Ooh, that's a redemption. That is a redemption. Galarian Zapdos V full art.
Hello, redemption.
Beautiful. Only thing that would make it more perfect if it was just a regular Zapdos. I'm sorry. I don't know if I can get behind the Galarian. Just so 151. Okay. So we got 1 out of 3.
Sad.
I got my 4 bonus. Could we have done better? Let's find out. Peony, Larion, Leyron, Laron, Laron, Welcoming Lantern, Ralts, Heracross, Castform, Spheal, Patena, Porygon 2, Malmar, non-holo,
boo.
Energy, Kakuna, Karen's Conviction, Scroll of Piercing, Sobble, Inkay, Scrovet, Scorbunny, Diglett, Rapid Strike Urshifu, and, ooh, not too shabby. Gold Card Trainer Fog Crystal. Not too bad. Okay, we got the Brilliant Stars now. I don't know if we can get worse than what we pulled from Brilliant Stars, but I'm sure we can do better.
You must do better!
Alright. Crawdont. Ultra Ball. Tropius. Cast Form. Throw. Shroomish. Piplup. Turtwig. First Hollow Muk. And non-hollow Clefable.
Not better.
Well, we're about on par. Let's see if this last one will give us any luck.
Luck.
Energy. Choice Belt. Luxio. Gloria. Fennoin. Duskull. Sneasel. Corphish. Magmar. Got a reverse holo, Scavalier, and Haxorus again. Well, it looks like our Brilliant Stars were pretty much the same, whether we opened the box or whether we opened our own. Now, we get to open the Cosmic Eclipse. So exciting.
Cosmic.
Look at the sky. Oh, feels dangerous. Well, I got a peek at the first basic card. And we got a Will, Igglybuff, ooh, a nice Flareon, my buddy, Lilin Vulpix, Piplup, Rufflet, Oddish, Trapinch, Reverse Holo, Pangoro, and a rare Raichu non-holo. Well, that wasn't so bad.
What do you mean?
Those were some pretty okay cards. We got a gold, we got a full art.
That's not good.
I'm pretty happy for today. We got our beautiful promo card. Look at that guy right there. And we got our little figure. So, all in all, I think it was a pretty good day.
Overall, it was okay.
Our journey will continue. I will see you next time. Don't forget, like, subscribe, and turn on notifications.
Bye-bye!
And I've become a little paranoid about checking my camera, because a couple times it's turned off on me.